Hey guys, Rachel Leslie here, and in this video, I'm going to go over group funnels and how it's working for me. Is it getting me leads? Is it getting me sales? Is it growing my business, growing my audience? I'll show you how it works, a little bit about how I use it, and if you are into software reviews and cool tips and ways to do even better with your digital marketing, be sure to subscribe to my channel. So let's get into this. So group funnels was created to help you get more leads and save time when managing your Facebook group and approving people. And it's a very unique way to collect leads. So I'm going to show you a little bit how I use it in my Facebook group, in one of my groups. So I have this Facebook group, and every single day people are requesting to join. Let me scroll up. I got 2,100 members right now. I remember when I started using group funnels, I had maybe 500 members, and I was see how many requests I have to join the group. I was getting these requests and I was like approving everybody or deciding who to approve. I would take people's emails and then go manually copy and paste them into my opt-in page so they can go through my automated sequence. But with group funnels, you do not have to do that. So I'll show you guys some of the requests that I get. So I have all these requests. And when people don't answer the questions, I have these like three questions I ask. What are you looking to get out of the group? Do you promise not to spam? And what's your email? If they can't even answer the first two, then I do not want them in the group because they are probably a spammer. So I just organize it by if they answered the questions. And still, even if they answered the questions, I could click approve all and it puts them into the group funnels system. But a lot of them are also still spammers. So I just approve one by one, or you can have your VA do this. So yes, yes. But when they say things like, okay, okay, just that's a decline. But not everyone leaves their email, but for the ones that do, it automatically is putting them into the data area. So I just click here on my browser. And when I go view the data, I have this sheet of all these emails. All I do is click push to Google Sheet. And then I clear the data so it doesn't upload twice. And what it's doing is it's putting them into a Google Sheet, which is connected to my email autoresponder through Zapier. And when you get group funnels and set it up, they walk you through exactly how to do that. So I do this about once a day. Sometimes I get so like excited about my group and I just love seeing it grow. And when it grows, you can write a post to welcome the new members and it automatically tags them. I have it go into ConvertKit. So as you could see here, like on the 23rd, 20 new people. And I have to hover over. It's the one, it says from Facebook group. So it goes into a special form, which goes into a special sequence. So I do this about once a day. Sometimes I get excited and want to like approve people all the time, but that's not a good use of time. Really, I should have my VAs do this more often. I mean, it's something I enjoy doing. With group funnels, you can grow your email list, start emailing people faster than you would if you were doing this manually. It also helps with your group engagement because you're efficiently getting people in, you're getting the right people in, you're excited. They're excited. It's one thing growing a group and it's another thing engaging a group. So to get started with group funnels, I'm going to put my link below. I'm going to put my affiliate link. And as a bonus, if you guys use my affiliate link, I will review your group for you. I'll do like an audit of your group. So just email me, rachel@rachelslee.com, or comment below. Get in touch with me on Facebook that you use my affiliate link. And I will do an audit of your Facebook group and give you tips on how you can get it more engaged and like get more leads and get more sales. So when you guys open up the link, you'll just, it might look different by the time you're here, but click to get started. And then there are a couple different plans. So you can do the monthly or the lifetime. I would do the lifetime. I'm on lifetime. You could do the monthly, but you'd save with the lifetime if you're going to keep using it. And I definitely am going to keep using it. And then there is also an option to get some training, some extra training. And everything that comes from the creators of this software, Arnie and Matt, is really good. They have very active groups. They're great at sales funnels, digital marketing, growing groups, affiliate marketing, ton of cool things. So they only put out good content. All right, guys, so final verdict. Do I like group funnels? Yeah, duh. Has it helped me? Yes, it totally has. Has it made my group better, saved me time? Yes, and yes, I highly recommend it. I'm going to put my links down below. If you liked this video and you want to check out even more cool softwares that I recommend, things to help you make more money online, be sure to subscribe to my channel and turn on the notifications, and I'll see you guys in the next video.